Chief guest of this morning's function, Sri Keshav Desirazu, Joint Secretary Health, Mrs. Sujaya Krishnan, Chairman Emeritus Namperumal Swami, Mr. Tulsi Raj, Executive Director, LICO, friends from different states, and colleagues from the SIPS. I'm very happy to be associated with this inaugural function. As has been briefly touched upon by the Emeritus, Chairman Emeritus, the Center for Innovations in Public Systems is established with funding from Government of India through the 13th Finance Commission. The mandate of the center is to spread innovative public best practices all over the country to improve service delivery. In terms of this mandate, the Center for Innovations is focusing essentially on four sectors: health, education, urban governance, and e-governance. As you know, e-governance can include any sector. Our functions are to identify, document, disseminate information relating to the best practices. These best practices could be from the public sector, could be from the PPP, could be from the private sector. Not only document and see if we can also play the initial hand-holding role in terms of replication of these practices. As part of this, we've conducted about 18 workshops in different parts of the country in association with essentially the state governments and good institutions like Arvind Eye Care. I'm very happy that the management of Arvind Eye Care, which is one of the best institutions that this country has produced, has taken very enthusiastically the role of playing host for this wonderful workshop. We have done a similar program in association with CMC Vellore in the month of April, where some of you we have had the opportunity of seeing and participating, where we exposed health administrators from different parts of the country to the best practices of CMC Vellore insofar as the integration of the functions of integration of the medical education with primary and secondary health care. We do hope that the best practices of an institution like Arvind, we would be able to imbibe them into the functioning of public institutions. I know it has certain connotations. What can happen in the private sector or in a not-for-profit organization, probably there are contours of limitations, etc., but still, we should take this as a model and then see how best in the next 1 year, 2 years or 3 years, we can imbibe some of these best practices so that the ultimate goal of delivering improved health care is achieved through the public institutions in a reasonably satisfactory manner. We are also partnering with various institutions like the CMC Vellore, like the ATIs, like the Labasna Mussoorie Academy, National Institute of Administrative Research. Yesterday, I've had some preliminary discussions with the Swaminathan Foundation where they're doing a lot of dissemination of information in pockets of Tamil Nadu insofar as agriculture, insofar as pisciculture, insofar as healthcare education are concerned. So we are here to provide a helping hand. The mandate of the center is to spread innovative practices, to document. If any of the states have good practices, we are there to help you in preparing a reasonably good model, a reasonably good document, so that it can help other states in replicating these practices. I'm very, very happy that the management of Arvind Eye Care has readily agreed to our request, has hosted this program. I am also very happy that the Special Secretary, Government of India, Mr. K.S. Desiraju and Mrs. Sujaya Krishnan have found time to come all the way from Delhi. I am also happy that we have representatives from states like Kerala, where one of the professionals has done exceedingly well in improving the performance of the public institution, government hospitals in Kochi and Ernakulam. We have representatives who have been doing a lot of work. We have representatives of CMC Vellore who will be sharing their experiences. We have representatives from the national program, and I'm sure this two-day workshop will provide the basic framework for carrying an action plan for each state. We would like to take those states on board who want to replicate at least some of the practices. We would establish a core team which would help in the process of replicating some of the best practices of Arvind and other institutions. I welcome you. I look forward to a lot of meaningful interaction in these 2 days. Thank you very much.